the Brat town in south central Albania is simultaneously the capital of both the district of Berat and the county of Berat. The town is a historical one with a number of old architecture and is surrounded by pine forests. The town also sits on the west bank of the Osam River, a little ahead of the point where the Osam is connected by the Molisht River. The town is actually on the foothills of the Tamar Mountains. The other side of the Osam River has the Shpirag Mountain. There is an old Albanian legend regarding the two mountains and the river. The legend says, Tamar and Shpirag were ancient giants who fought over a beautiful lady and both died to become the two mountains. The Osam River is the lady herself. Weather in Berat. Berat is a place of the Mediterranean climate. It is actually the hottest city in Albania, located in the rain shadow of the Mount Tamar. The average highest temperature is about 23°C, and the lowest average is 10°C. Weather in Berat is moderately comfortable to visit to any time in the year. Tourist places Berat. There are many tourist places in Berat. In fact, Berat is known as the town of thousand windows because of the many large windows of the old architectural landmarks located in the city. There is the very old Berat Castle. This castle was burnt down by the Romans in 200 BC and was further strengthened in the 5th century. The Berat Castle, the historic witness to many historical battles, still stands guard over the old town of Berat. The old town has been, in fact, included by the UNESCO in the World Heritage List. Other tourist places Berat include the Church of St. Mary of Blakeney, the King Mosque, the Lead Mosque and the Havatitek. Accommodation in Berat. There are a few hotels in Berat, which offer very affordable accommodation for travelers. Accommodation in Berat is never a problem for the travelers who want to spend a quite mythical vacation in a very old town of Albania. Places to eat in Berat. The Mengelemai restaurant and the White House restaurant are the two places to eat in Berat. You will find these restaurants as great places to enjoy authentic Albanian food. Things to do in Berat. As for things to do in Berat, you will find that there are so many sightseeing options in the town. The old architecture of this Albanian town will fascinate you and you will feel the charm of the ancient in this old city. You can visit to the old mosques and sit in silence, or you visit the old fort and relive the memories of the many battles that the fort has been witness to.